Welcome to the Systems Management OMIVV video series. In this video, we will talk about how to export a log from the OMIVV Administration Console and from the plugin inside vCenter. Once you log into the OMIVV Administration Console, click on the Appliance Management, click on Generate Troubleshooting Bundle. Once the pop-up finishes loading, click on Download Troubleshooting Bundle, and a zip file with the logs will be automatically downloaded to your preferred location. In this case, my preferred location is my downloads. Another way to export logs is to go into the vCenter, select the menu option for OpenManage Integration, click on the Settings tab, click on the Support option, and click on Create and Download Troubleshooting Bundle. Once that window comes up, click on Create. This option will automatically log you into the OMIVV appliance, and in some instances, it might give you a certificate check window in which you will need to click Next. Once that step is done, you will be able to download the zip file from this window as well. It would also save to your browser's preferred safety location. For your reference, the OMIVV appliance logs are in a zip format. Once re-extracted, it will output a series of files from the OMIVV appliance. The OMIVV Troubleshooting Bundle will have information about the appliance and its internal processes. In order to troubleshoot most environment issues, we will need to gather additional data from the vCenter environment, including vCenter logs and ESXi logs. In order to do so, we will need to log into the vCenter, click on the menu item, and click on Hosts and Clusters. Once that option is selected, simply right-click on the data center and click on Export System Logs. The wizard will provide the option of gathering ESXi host-specific logs. You can select one or multiple hosts in this view. The main thing that we're looking for is to include vCenter server and vSphere client logs. Once those options are selected, simply click Next. For the purposes of troubleshooting OMIVV plugin registration issues, there is no additional data that needs to be selected. Simply accept the default and click on Export Logs. It will take several minutes for VMware to gather the data for the vCenter and for the ESXi host. Once that data is gathered, a zip file will be downloaded and will be located in your preferred download location. In order to troubleshoot a plugin-specific issue, it may not be necessary to gather a full set of logs. VMware logs all the entries for plugin registrations under the vSphere_client_virgo_log. In order to gather the log, you will need to connect via WinSCP to the vCenter in question. The log is located under bar log VMware vSphere UI for the HTML client in the logs directory. Once you're on that view, simply browse for the vSphere_client_virgo_log. And then download it to your local directory. Once the data is gathered, simply upload to our SSFD Dropbox location or uploads.dell.com for further review. Thank you for watching this video. My name is Miguel, and I hope you have a good day.